Jules! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury.
The
Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Seeks and personnel.
Shit.
There they are. I have to go back, but I can't be seen by the androids, so I have to be careful. They've been killing people. They've been killing people. Because they're bad.
Okay.
go.
Thank you. hazard level today.
It's still so far away.
Safety protocols. Guardians must report to their nearest synthetic. If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know. Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Jesus.